Starry Night, Starry Night, Starry Night. Shiny. Hi there, do you remember our last episode? Yeah, this one, where you became the mastermind of today's painting.
And that's Picasso.
So this is what you picked I would paint today. Buildings, impressionistic style,
night.
Ooh. Since you picked impressionism and night as the style of the painting, I went to Starry Night right away. Starry Night is a painting that makes me feel emotional and evokes all sorts of emotions and things and wonders. And if Alice in Wonderland went down to the rabbit hole, I would think the insides of the rabbit hole, it would look like Starry Night. No. Well, when you see this painting, you see buildings, right? Obviously. But what else do you see? You see a river that goes through two different cities, two different places, very far away from each other. The fact that they're close to each other in the painting is just a symbolism of them being close to each other in the heart. In reality, they're very far away from each other, but they're connected by the sky because people in both cities see the same thing, the sky. This reminds me of people that you love, people that you care about, and people that are really far away. But also, this painting reminds me that even though you're physically far away, you always have the sky. That just might make you feel a little closer to the people that you care about, that you love. Do you have anybody that is far away from you? And how do you keep that sentiment of being close when you are not? Thumbs up if you like this painting. I hope you do. And by the way, thanks everybody who were helping me in the process of making this painting through Facebook, YouTube, Google+. I will see you next time. Bye.
Eat your cookies.